We'll come to an example that will show the relationship between stick multiplication, also called Mayan multiplication or Japanese multiplication, and partial products. We'll first find the product of 14 and 37 using stick multiplication, and to keep things organized, we'll let a green stick equal 10 and a blue stick equal 1. So for 14, since 14 is equal to 10 plus 4, we'll model 14 with one green stick and four blue sticks. So that's 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. And now we'll model 37. And since 37 is equal to 30 plus 7, we'll model 37 with three green sticks and seven blue sticks in a different direction. So here we have 10, 20, 30. And then we need seven blue sticks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. The intersection points represent our product. Where each intersection point of two greens represents 10 times 10 or 100. So notice here we have 1, 2, 3 hundreds or 300. Each intersection point of a green and a blue represent 10 times 1 or 10. So notice here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 tens or 70. And here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 tens or 120. And then finally, each intersection point of two blues represents 1 times 1 or 1. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, and 28. So using our stick multiplication, 14 times 37 is equal to 300 plus 70 plus 120 plus 28. Which is equal to 518. So 14 times 37 equals 518. When performing stick multiplication, these values here do represent the partial products of our product. One way to show this would be to write 14 as 10 plus 4 and write 37 as 30 plus 7. And now to find this product, we'd perform repeated distribution, meaning we'd first distribute the 10. So notice that 10 times 30 is equal to 300, which we see here in our stick multiplication. And then we'd have 10 times 7, which is 70, so we'd have plus 70, which we see here in our stick multiplication. And now we would distribute the 4, so we'd have 4 times 30, or 120. Which again we see here in our stick multiplication. And then finally, we'd have plus 4 times 7, which is 28. So plus 28 gives us our final partial product, which we see here in the stick multiplication, giving us our product of 518. So not only does stick multiplication give us a nice visual for multiplication, it also demonstrates the partial products of a given product. I hope you found this helpful.